some kind of unfortunate news that I'm not really too happy about. So recently I switched my recording software to two OBS instances, which works pretty well. It's it doesn't really bog my stuff down, but it's not too bad when I record stuff. The big problem that I have had, and I really hate to tell everyone about because I really hoped it wouldn't be a problem. Subnautica 5, 6, and 7, Dead Space 24, 25, and Doom, all of Doom, and then Doom 1 and Doom 2 of Part 2 of Doom 2 are all messed up. For some reason, my CPU cannot handle encoding both of them, so all those parts are... they're terrible. They are choppy. They did not turn out. The face cam looks good, but you know this is what I use to record my face cam. It's 1080p, 60fps. Same thing with the recording. So it did not. My i7-67K was not able to handle playing the game, encoding the face cam, and recording the game and encoding the game at 1080, 60fps. So to remedy this problem, I've gone out and I purchased a Core i9-990K, which is actually not as good as I thought it was, but it's what I need, and a Asus Prime Z390 series, which is really freaking cool looking. Let's see if I can get it. Yeah, see that? It looks pretty neat. So I'm going to be working today on installing them and getting them good to go, and I'm going to release those parts. I'm going to edit them, which are going to be terrible to edit, but I'm going to edit them and I'm going to end up posting them. They're going to be awful. I'm so sorry. I lost so much stuff for Subnautica. Then don't even get me started on Dead Space. I had to record a whole entire part of Dead Space because OBS just decided I wasn't going to record. So I hate to tell you guys about it. You know, I hate that I didn't notice it until I recorded way too many videos and didn't notice it, so that's 100% on me. I am very sorry. I feel awful that these videos are gonna come out and they're gonna look terrible. I hate that I have to work on content that doesn't look what I want it to, because I had a ton of problems with OBS. I don't even remember, I think I switched over from Fraps, because I never had this problem with Fraps. Low key, I kinda wanna go back to Fraps, but Fraps doesn't work with every game, so OBS is kinda my alternative. Running two instances seemed like it worked, but I had settings wrong and it was recording in FLV or VLC. It was recording in FLV or VLC. VLC, I think, is the media encoder that you would use to transfer it over. And I had to do that. I had to transfer it over. So it's just a pain. It was recording at 720 and it was really low quality. And one of the Subnautica parts looked good, except it doesn't look good. You know what I mean? The stuttering wasn't too bad. There was no stuttering, duh. But it was 720, 30fps, and it just looked awful. So I changed it, 1080p, 60fps, everything looked good. And then I went to edit footage, because I didn't edit for a while. I just recorded a ton of videos, and they're junk. They're garbage. I can't use them, so unfortunately, I'm gonna use them just so I can have the progress, because I lost a ton of progress in Subnautica, and I don't want to go back and redo it. I did redo one part of Dead Space, because I noticed it. So, I mean, it's not too bad, but redoing a whole Subnautica part is just, you lose so much, because I made progress. I got the sea truck, I got the hopper, or the snow fox, I got a whole bunch of stuff, and I really want to share it with you guys, but literally the video footage, when I turn, it's literally going like this, so I'm gonna edit them, I'm gonna post them. They're gonna be so bad, and I don't want to be disingenuous, and take them, or I don't want to, you know, redo it, because I would if I could erase my brain and redo it, I would. And I hate when this happens. Every time that I lose a video file, it just hurts, because I don't want to be disingenuous. A lot of games, some games I don't even know about. I do know a couple things about Dead Space 1. I was talking about that in one of the parts, but that part is it's just bad, and I think I fixed that one. That one was doing okay, because I dropped the settings down to 30fps, and I changed the video file to smaller so it wouldn't be as big and it wouldn't weigh down on the CPU. But I'm gonna work on, you got Doom 1 Part 4, which is a little choppy. It's not too bad because it's just Doom. You got that coming out today. I'm going to work on putting this in today. Hopefully, I'm going to record some new stuff. I got Moons of Madness coming up. So I did try and record just a tiny bit. I made it maybe 5 minutes in, maybe one jump scare that I missed that I already kind of forgot about. So that should be good. Once I get this installed, we're gonna be cooking again, and hopefully we're never gonna have this problem again. And if I do, I'm very sorry, but shit happens, man. So I'm gonna leave you guys. If you guys enjoyed this update video, I didn't even preface it that. I just kind of started rambling. Hit that like button, I guess, for me being a bad creator. So I'll see you guys in the next video, which will be Doom 1 Part 3. Part 3 today is what comes out today. I'm going to release that in a little bit. And then, let's see, Doom 1 Part 4, which is the finale, will come out tomorrow. And then Doom 1 and Doom 2. Hopefully those two are okay, because I went through and I changed some settings. If they're not, I'm 100% sorry. That is just... that's on me. That was me messing up. I pride myself on having one of the best systems. You know, I try and have the best stuff for, you know, video recording, but I don't like running two systems because then there's so many things that could go wrong using two separate computers. But now that I think about it, I probably should, which I could. I could, because I'm pulling my i7-67K with its 32 gigs of DDR4, which I changed. I upgraded to 64, and I'm pulling the motherboard because... this is a 300 series, and that does not use a 300 series. But I'm going to leave you guys. If you guys enjoyed this, okay, bye. See you later.